do a review really quick of Harbinger weightlifting gloves. Okay, if you're gonna do martial arts, you gotta be in shape and you need to lift weights so you can get stronger. Okay, so weightlifting gloves are good because you don't need to tear your hand up on metal or on the weights, and really huge weights will rip your hand up. There's no point in having super tough hands that are like scratching someone's face just by the palm. I mean, what's the point? I like to keep my palms smooth and nice. Okay, now these gloves, honestly, they're flawed. Okay, I bought them at Hibbett Sports, which is one of the stupidest places you can go to buy anything, because they people don't know anything and they're making $8 an hour and there's hardly any options to buy anything. My first gloves were Exotech Fitness. These are Harbinger. You know they are by the cross. Harbinger. Okay, these gloves are flawed. This part's nice, it's leather. This part sucks. It's some kind of spandex stretching material. When you're lifting heavy weights, the dumbbells, the big things, the big weights on the sides, they slide down and the weight rubs against your thumb because the stupid spandex is tough. It's too strong. Okay? And that's what it does to you. Right here. This is healing from over a week ago. Today, I just got on the other side now. It's not as bad as this one, but still, it's stupid. Idiots who made these. My Exotech Fitness ones had soft leather, like this part, all over the thumb. And when it rubbed against the weight, no tearing, it just rubbed good friction. Okay? But on the other hand, these things, these are straps, they go around your wrist. They work pretty good for what they are. I have bad wrists, actually. And so this gives me wrist support for really heavy lifting. And when you combine them with the glove, it works better. Okay? Unfortunately, the glove isn't tight. It just barely wraps around you. So that you have to do this. Okay? This is pretty good. If you have bad wrists like carpal tunnel and you want to lift, do curls, it pulls on your wrist. So this gives you extra strength and support. So I do recommend the Harbinger strap things. These are pretty cool. That's all I wanted to say was Harbinger, you suck at making gloves. These suck. Flawed. This is for chicks, like girls who barely lift little colorful 2 and 3 and 5 pound weights. This was supposed to be for a male, a large glove for a male hand, not a female hand. And you have the spandex, which is stupid. It rubs against the skin. So you got to fix it. It's annoying. Okay. Just letting you guys know. Weightlifting glove review. All right.